Sunday afternoons, and I'm excited to introduce you to our all-new charter escape hat. Now, this is the little brother to our original charter hat. It's got a little bit trimmer profile, but it's still the classic, iconic Outback silhouette. Great structure, great fit. I know you're gonna love it. Let's jump into the details, and we'll start off with the fabric. Now, this is a 100% nylon, Blue Sign certified, stain and water resistant, and of course, UPF 50 plus, so you're getting excellent sun protection, a lot of comfort when you wear it. Now the brim size itself, we got 2 inches in the front, 2¾ inches in the back, and 1¾ inches on the sides here. So it's a little bit trimmer in the profile, but the bonus is, this is actually a closed cell foam, so it's gonna float in water. So if you're out there doing the water sports, I know you're gonna enjoy it. Now, if we take a look at the mesh, this is also a UPF 50 plus, so excellent sun protection there. And one of my favorite features about the Charter Escape, this is a popular feature across Sunday afternoons, is our sunglass lock technology. You simply pop your shades in, they lock into place, they're not going anywhere, pop them off and put them on your head when you're ready, and you can continue on your day. Now let's take a look under the hood. Now you'll notice we have a dark underbrim. This protects your eyes from glare. Chin strap to keep it on when it gets windy. We have a wicking sweatband around the side here. We've got a really cool, innovative sizing system. Last feature up here, we have a hidden pocket up top. Again, this is the Charter Escape hat by Sunday Afternoons. I'm Meadow, and don't forget your hat. Afternoons, and today I'm thrilled to bring you an absolute Sunday afternoons icon. It's called the Sun Tripper Cap. This is a classic cadet silhouette. It's got a lot of great features, so let's jump into the details. We have a 2½-inch brim, and this fabric is 100% nylon, 50 UPF, the highest sun protective rating available, and also stain and water resistant for added durability. We also feature these two ventilation panels on the side here, but they also double as a sunglass lock technology. Simply slide your shades into place here. They lock up there. They are not going anywhere. We'll take a look in the back here. We have a shock cord sizing system. Really important for that custom fit. One of our great technologies at Sunday Afternoons is our clamshell folding brim. Fold this down and look how small this hat gets. You can literally put this in a pocket, forget about it, bring it back out when you need it, and you're good to go. Now, under the brim, we always feature a dark underbrim. This protects your eyes from glare. We have a wicking sweatband that encircles the entire hat and a hidden pocket up top. Put some cash up there, maybe a credit card, and you're good to go. Again, this is the Sun Tripper Cap by Sunday Afternoons, one of our best sellers. I know you're gonna love it. I'm Meadow with Sunday Afternoons.
Buddy, Karen with Sunday Afternoons here, and today I'm here to show you our women's Clear Creek Boonie. This is the perfect hat for the trail. It's UPF 50 protective. We've got a big brim to keep the sun out of your eyes. And ladies, we know you like options. So we created a hat that has a bright pop of color on one side and a nice neutral on the other. It's not just the color that's reversible. The cool part about this design is that the chin strap removes. You push it through, you can use it on the other side. And also the adjustable sizing pushes through to be used on both sides as well. In addition to all the cool bells and whistles, this hat packs flat for travel, pops right back out when you're ready to wear it wherever you land. I'm Karen with Sunday Afternoons. Don't forget your hat.